more disciplined, less individualistic, united in ideology, not questioning too much, regular indoctrination, 3 times a week, getting on better with your comrades, at peace, eating well, no more capitalist junk food, a patient, obedient citizen, a safer society, children playing in the parks, sleeping well, no worries of counter-revolution, no dissent, careful to all animals, never exploiting them for profit, keep in contact with other socialist states, enjoy cultural exchanges now and then, will frequently check loyalty to the party, KGB surveillance, favors for the party, fond but not critical, charitable donations to the cause, in Sundays visit the collective farm market, no bourgeois luxuries or excess, clean streets, also on Sundays, no longer afraid of the bourgeoisie or imperialist shadows, nothing so ridiculously bourgeois or reactionary, nothing so individualistic, at a better pace, slower and more calculated for the greater good, no chance of deviation, now serving the state, concerned, but powerless, an empowered and informed member of the socialist society, pragmatism not deviation, will not descend in public, less chance of capitalist influence, propaganda that sticks in the mind, shot off smile and children waving flags, a good memory for revolutionary texts, still moved by socialist art, still loves the socialist ideals, no longer empty and frantic, like a worker bee, tied to the collective, that's driven into socialist utopia, the ability to love the party, calm and united, more disciplined, loyal and productive, a cog in the socialist machine, in the path to communism.